When I was a little boy, my daddy sat me down upon his knee. He looked me in the eyes and said these words. He said, "Son, it is not going to be easy. Go and take care of your mom for me. Time has come to bid you both adieu." And with a kiss so gentle on my cheek, he said, "Know in your heart I'll always love you." All day and all of the night, many drove us to the pouring rain. That day still plays often in my mind, 'cause I never did see my daddy again. When I was a bit older than that, I asked Mommy, "Where did daddy go?" And as the tears welled up big in her eyes, she said, "They took him, but to where, I don't know." She said, "I miss him, I miss him so much. You know he did what he felt he had to do. He was the best man I have ever known, and every day I see more of him in you." At 18, a note she gave to me that daddy had written on that fateful day. He was sorry to not have been there for me, but didn't want me growing up with things that way. And in his note to me, he wrote these words, he wrote these words, "Don't let them take away your dignity. Don't be one of the herd, one of the herd." When I was a little boy, a hero sat me down upon his knee. That hero was a